Let's have another gameplay with the game The Last of Us here on Lenovo Legion GO. Well, at this point the game is running with FSR3, frame generation active, 1200p resolution, and this is absolutely incredible. At this point I have the VRam set at automatic mode in BIOS. Only in this way I was able to play this game. As you see here, the game needs a lot of RAM, 14 gigabytes, almost 15 gigabytes. ...1920x1200 display resolution. FSR3 with frame generation active, balanced mode. And here I have low profile selected from automatic profile.
Shh. Yes, up through here through this pipe.
I think we can make it through here.
Stay very close, though.
Tess?
Coming.
Thank you. guys died waiting for backup. Feels like it's about to fall apart. Watch your head. See if there's a way through. That's it.
Ellie, you okay? Shitting my pants? I'm fine. Let's go. The stairwell's blocked. Should we go back up?
Come on down.